touchdown instead. They got to try to get there again. Herbert going to take it and get it. Touchdown. Chargers win it. Back-to-back game-winning drives.
I was in.
Touchdown's already been called by the near official as he came running in.
Joe, from where I was, I didn't think he got in.
Watch this last push right here, right there. He's in.
Yeah, there it is, because I could, and he's got the ball, and you're right. He's right there. He was short, and the Raiders came out yelling that he didn't get it, but you're right. He stayed with it. He's not on the ground, and right there, the ball's across.
Chargers get their first divisional win since the 2018 season, and clearly Herbert gets in. And that's back-to-back game-winning drives by the rookie, who's doing special things for a team that now just went to 5-9 on the year and sent the Raiders to a .500 record at 7-7.